Hi Vill, a 0-0 draw away to Clitheroe, first game of the season. Give us your thoughts as always.
Pleased with the overall performance, not pleased with the result obviously, even though it's a point away from home. From home at a tough place like Clitheroe, which is it's always a tough place to come with the pitch and the conditions. They had my skipper Jordan Porter was right on the money, and which is why he's in there. So really pleased with the overall performances of quite a few, but obviously disappointed with the result.
Yeah, first clean sheet as well of the season in our first game. How vital going to be? Is that going to be for the season as well?
Yeah, I mean ultimately clean sheets gives you a chance. That if you keep clean sheets, you gain points. You know, in whatever game you're playing. So for us, clean sheets are going to be really important, a staple thing for us last season. In terms of having that foundation and having that base, so we'll, it's important that we continue with that, but then it's down to the forward players to make sure they're a threat, and you know, with that, you know, we've got a few lads that weren't here today, Usman, one, Kieran, another, Eddie Church is another, who will be asking questions when we haven't scored any goals. So you know, there's pressure on the forward players to make sure that they score and be clinical, because there's people knocking on the door. So yeah, it's first game. We've done well, and we'll take it from today.
Yeah, and now a quick turnaround Monday night. We've got Mask at home. How important is it that we start well at home?
Yeah, really important that we start well. Again, we've got to be solid again, starting from you know our first home game, and we've got to be switched on. It'll be a tough game. Mask, good football inside, so it'll be tough against them. We need to be right on it. We need to make sure we're tonight and do things properly, so that we're ready for Monday.
Yeah, nice one, Vill. Take care, and we'll see you Monday.
Cheers.